Hello everyone, welcome back to Final Frontier 2. I have noticed that the mod pack has just been updated to 6.6, and included with that was something I was in great need of in the last couple episodes. Which is this thing, the Infinite Range Booster from RS Infinity Booster. So this has been added and it's something that I wanted but didn't have. So it has the Dimension Card and the Infinite Range Booster, both of which we're going to need. So it looks like we're going to need a few with the skulls. Okay, which would be nice to get a wither spawner. I could just go kill a bunch, try and get this capturing enchantment. That's probably the best bet. Unless I have one. No, just a bunch of heads. So I could get 2 stars. Don't use jetpack save anymore or anything like that. I'll keep that stuff, why not? Okay, but I could technically get enough to make the infinite range one, which would be nice. Oh, lightning storm outside. I also wanted to get another dragon. Another dragon egg. I'll need to make some end crystals. Oh, don't have enough ghast ears. Okay. Let's take what we've got and go and get the infinite range booster, so we could at least open this from anywhere in the overworld at least. I think I want to go do this in the end, just because I don't really mind that getting destroyed too much. Taking on a wither should not be a problem with this netherite gear we've got on now. Just keep a distance up here. Oh, we're out of ammo. Okay, well, let's go. If I can hit it, that'd be nice. I'm too fast in this jetpack. Easy peasy. So these things still don't work. All right, let's get the second one in. Easy peasy. Let's put some nether endstone in there. I feel like that's a good spot. Is that only 239 cobblestone? Okay, so we've got the two nether stars, which means we should be able to make this infinity range booster fairly easily. Just gonna grab that. And that, because we're not gonna need that anymore. So where did I stick my original booster? I don't think I can even remember. Well, that's not good. Actually, I think I do remember. Here. Okay, so we're not going to need those range upgrades anymore because we're about to make it infinite. That's not infinite, is it? Liars. But yeah, I can access it anywhere now, which is nice. Anywhere in the overworld. That's another thing I wanted to do. So I think I had a slime spawn egg in here. So I have creeper zombie slime. I think slimes would be a useful thing to spawn. I I need two comparators, don't I? And that'll make the redstone controllable. Ow. So if I'm right, the Create mod has these pretty cool wireless redstone thingies, which I would like to use. That one there? No. What's the way called? Is it the redstone relay? I don't think so. That looks like it, the link. I need two of these links. Right, we need a bit more brass. How was brass made again? Crushed zinc and crushed copper. Yes, you can do it in the Tinker's Smeltery. That's going to be perfect. So, one zinc, three copper. I'm also going to need to make an ingot cast. Don't have any zinc. Why on earth do I not have any zinc? Maybe I'm going to have to do it the Create way. No, that still needs zinc. Is there no way to get zinc ore? I'm really confused right now. Okay, everyone, I've had a look to see if I can find any way of getting zinc, but it doesn't seem... I don't think there is. Because if you click on it, there's no... So click on that one, nothing happens. Click on that one. I need dust to get it. If you were to look on like any other ore, it'll tell you you can either get it from the overworld or on the laser drill. But not for zinc, which I find strange. But it must spawn somewhere. Oh no, I just mined all that dirt, didn't I? Boom. Oh my god, I'm terrible at flying. Okay, well, because there's no way of getting zinc, I'm going to have to find some sort of wireless redstone thing. There it goes, a wireless redstone receiver and transmitter. They're a bit bulky, but they're going to have to do. Why does this have to be so complicated to just transmit redstone? Crystallized amber, solidification chamber. Are they going to auto output, or am I going to need to do that? Looks like I'm going to need to do it. This is going to look a bit ugly. I already had a couple buckets on me. Oh well. Wait, there's some right there of mine. I'll make more. Okay, then I need fire charge, redstone block, gold ingot. Let's test how this works. So it looks like I need some sort of card or something to put in there. Looks like that. UPS data card. Where's it gone? Or is it settings? It's probably a GPS one that I need. Charcoal. Let's just done them all. So if I turn this on, is it going to do just the Enderman, or is it going to power the Enderman and the blades? Enderman and the blades. Not exactly what I want. But then I doubt it would power. I doubt it would power the block, or maybe we'll find out. Yeah, that works. Okay, so what was it? These receivers. No, the transmitter needed that, which needs redstone, gold, fire charge. And also magma. I also want more of these. going to go Enderman, Blaze, Fly. That should start the Enderman. That'll start the Blaze. That'll start the Slime. Lovely. Then if we just get one Slime to spawn. We probably need to get it to ignore spawning conditions actually. So we are going to need to go to the Nether and get a Ghast here. But actually, I also wanted to get a sword of some kind. Suppose we could do a Netherite sword. Wanted to get that enchantment. Can't remember what it's called. Get the egg. I wanted a wither spawn egg. Capturing enchantment. That's what I need. I've already got feather falling, haven't I? Can I get feather falling 5? Yeah. I think thorns might work well on my chest plate. Because it can't get damaged, can it? And then gloom. I don't really care about that. Beheading would be nice. Actually, beheading might just be all we need, actually. Ender, what does the Ender do? Well, let's strip it off and find out, I guess. Bane of Villagers, not really worried about sharpness, Vorpal. The beheading, rose, and enderpearl with your sword, consuming durability. That would be nice. Beheading, disjunction, increases damage versus enderman. Don't really think that would be fine. And then another Vorpal 2. Should be able to get Vorpal 3. Might as well. There's no wireless transmitter in range. What the hell are you on about?